A Houston man killed while riding his bicycle to work has been identified as former President George H.W. Bush's doctor. Police say Dr. Martin Hausknecht was shot by another man on a bicycle. The search for the suspect is ongoing. He's believed to be about 30 years old. Now, in a statement released by his spokesman, the former president said, quote, "Mark was a fantastic cardiologist and a good man. I will always be grateful for his exceptional, compassionate care. His family is in our prayers."